Deep vein thrombosis is typically treated at its primary stage with blood thinners, meaning heparin and Coumadin. These medications act to prevent further propagation of the clot, which could be dangerous.